do some fun activities you can do with everyday objects. Can we get under them? For our first activity, you will need a table, a basket, scrunched up paper, a dirty straw.